The process of separating various fractions from crude oil, well, that's called refining, which is done in refineries.